A monkey is climbing a 100 meter high pole. Every alternate minute it goes up by 25 and next minute goes down by 10. Now, we all know, first minute it goes up 25, next minute comes down 10. So in 2 minutes it goes up 15. In how many minutes? 100. All of you know this is the wrong answer, because in this answer what we are doing is, even after the monkey reaches top, it will come down again, it will go up, and again up, from up it will come down. The simple logic for these kind of questions is, once monkey reaches the top, it does not come back. So let's say, assume the height of the pole is only 25 meters. So in 1 minute only will monkey will reach the top. So for these kind of questions, what we know, cycle is of 2 minutes. In 2 minutes, monkey goes up by 15 meters. The height of the pole is 100. At one go, monkey can go up by 25. So what we need to do is, we need to just make monkey reach 75. Next minute, it will reach the top. In 2 minutes, monkey goes up by 15 meters. To go 75 meters, monkey will reach how many minutes is 10 minutes. I repeat, in 2 minutes 15, up down, up down, up down, such anyhow monkey, let monkey reach 75, in 10 minutes monkey will reach 75 meters. Obviously now, in the next minute monkey can go up by 25, so answer will be 75 plus 25, 100. Answer will be 11 minutes. Look, the logic for these kind of questions is, you make cycle up down. 2 minutes 15, how many minutes 100? This is the answer to the question, after going top, it slips down and then again comes back. No. In one go, monkey can go up by 25. From 100, subtract 25, you get 75. In 2 minutes 15, how many minutes 75? 10 minutes. 5 cycles of up down, next minute it will reach the top. Answer is 11 minutes, it reaches the top.